To the Queen boldly petitioned Her Majesty to hold a great tournament in order to find one who will stand as protector of the realm and defender of the throne. A warrior who wears the crest of the Queen and in all things the bringer of the Queen's grace or the instrument of the Queen's justice. In one passage of arms after another, these six knights have arisen as the finest in the art of war. From the Western Marches, come the champions of Castilla, Santiago, and Navarre. The Red Knights, the Black and White Knights, and the Yellow Knights. From the East, ride the Titans of Leon, Paranoia, and Valiente. The Green Knights, the Yellow Knights, and the Blue. Listen, my friend. Moment has arrived when I must weigh your spirits. My lords, my ladies, tell me, how shall we cheer the heroes who have come this day to toil in honor of your kingdoms? Give me your voices! upon his banner and shield the pride of Navarre. Meet this fearsome warrior face to face, or know the uncertainty of the blow as you run from his approach in terror. Let the earth tremble under the hoofs of this noble house. Cry forth, yellow!
Thank you. sure, leave this in the hands of your guest. What say you, my lords, my ladies? Will you see combat to the death? Yeah.
I question the chivalry of the Grey Knight who falls in combat on one so harshly used in the joust. Yet, my guests have made their choice known. But no mortal wager was here made. The black and white knight shall not be slain soon.
queen.
I'll leave this right here just for any gratuity.